planet was molded from great clouds of dust, and molten eruptions would burst through the crust. A new sun was shining and covered the earth. The heavens all-knowing acknowledged the birth. The seas were forming before life began. It would take a long time to crawl on the land. The rivers were waiting for the survival. Man came from the mud, the ooze and the slime, an integral part of a master design. He gazed at the stars and the moon in the sky. Some knew they were going, and some wondered. Creatures predicted Earth's doom. This colonization out into space is more than a great leap for the whole human race. Some dream of a journey to a neighboring star, and some will not listen. They say it's too far. It'll create a machine and launch it someday to reach Alpha Centauri, 4 light years away. They evolved to the stars of our galaxy and write a new chapter of man's destiny. Man came from